If you heard the sound of fireworks over the weekend, you're not alone.
Just even in daylight they're going off because kids are setting them off just for the sound.
However, it is only October the 22nd and already fireworks are on sale pretty much everywhere. Now, some people say that it's too early to be selling these.
When we were young it was fabulous, but you didn't hear them 2 months before.
Every few seconds it's then multiple bangs going on all the time, which really is pretty early for November the 5th, isn't it, you know.
Meanwhile, firefighters are simply bracing themselves.
People will use fireworks at this time of year. They will have bonfires. And our message will be, use them responsibly. And also, wherever possible, go to an organised display because that's the ultimate safety ground for enjoying this time of the year.
Councillor Colin Lambert says he believes the sale of fireworks to private individuals should simply be banned. What would you say to the personal suggestion that you, Colin Lambert, the man who wants to ban the sale of fireworks to the public, are a killjoy? What would you say to that?
No, it's a safeguard, not a killjoy. People's lives are being disrupted with the modern fireworks. Restrict the modern fireworks and give everybody their life back.
It's a complex debate. Some might say, once we start banning fireworks, where will it end? Cars, alcohol, cream cakes could be next. Meanwhile, I've put some information on the Channel M talk board about how to stay safe when you're using fireworks. I'm Kevin Duffy for Channel M News.